नमस्ते माँ फलेषु कदाचन माँ कर्म फल हेतुर्भूर्मा ते संगोस्त्व कर्मणि You only have the right to do your duties. You do not have any control on the result. Leave your inertia. Do your duty. Leave the result in the hands of the Almighty. Act like a Karma Yogi. A man of true conviction, Sri Harishankar Singhania, created his own destiny. He was a true pioneer, an entrepreneur, a philanthropist and a visionary par excellence. He was greatly influenced in his formative years by his illustrious father, Lala Lakshmipat Singhania, and his two uncles, Sri Padampat Singhania and Sri Kailaspat Singhania, and embodied their spirit of duty, thus coming to be a Karma Yogi industrialist in his own right. August 1947 was not only an important day in Indian history, but it also marked the birth of a future industrialist. It was on this day that a young lad of 14 found his way in the visitors gallery of the Parliament by innovative means. Even at this tender age, he had the confidence to overcome obstacles in his way. He never looked back thereafter. सफर में मुश्किलें आए तो जुर्रत और बढ़ती है, कोई जब रास्ता रोके तो हिम्मत और बढ़ती है। हरिशंकर सिंघानिया had contributed immensely to the growth of industrialization and was recognized with equal sincerity. However, his journey to success was not easy. Although he had his father's support, he was taught to face challenges and take tough decisions from early on. He started his first project, not in the comforts of a lavish, well-furnished office, but in the backwaters of West Bengal and the jungles of Orissa. Working in tough conditions, he tasted success the hard way. And it was only after he had been groomed, trained and tested that he joined the board of directors of the JK organization. In the year 1970, Harishankar Singhania reached his first peak, where he was elected to head FICCI, the premier chamber of Indian business. In 1993-94, he became the president of the International Chamber of Commerce, Paris. The leader of global business, he was the second Indian and third Asian to receive such an honor. His dedication to his work and contribution to the progress of the industry brought him prestigious Indian and international recognition. He was awarded the Padma Bhushan in 2003 by the President of India and was also felicitated with the Royal Order of the Polar Star by the King of Sweden, one of the highest honors bestowed on a civilian. Harishankar Singhania was an institution by himself. He not only started new businesses such as JK Tyre, Lakshmi Cement and many others, but was also the mastermind behind the takeover in the CPM of the paper industry, Vikrant in the tire industry, and Fena, a multinational household brand for rubber belts and polymer products. He also inspired the group to acquire Tornel Tires in Mexico. Throughout his life and working tenure, Harishankar Singhania followed a value system that was old school yet evolved with time. He embraced change with open arms. From license Raj to free economy, IT revolution and globalization, he easily adopted the paradigm shift of doing business. From a stellar achievement at a ripe age to a grounded judgment in his later years, Harishankar Singhania created a name for himself and his companies. But more than that, he groomed others to carry forward the tradition. Tamam umr ladai ladi usulon ki, jo ji sako to jiyo zindagi rasulon ki. Brian the Industrialist was a man with a very soft heart. He regarded his employees as family and would be deeply moved on seeing them in any sort of discomfort. His dynamism and strong persona continues to be an inspiration for one and all. For he always said, people are not pulled from the front or pushed from behind. They are driven from within. हजारों साल नरगिस अपनी बेनूरी पे रोती है, बड़ी मुद्दत से होता है चमन में दीदाए वार पैदा। हरिशंकर सिंघानिया, 20 जून 1933 to 22 फरवरी 2013।